Have a great day, darling.
I got a meeting today, so I'll be home late tonight.
You didn't forget anything, did you?
I don't think so.
See you tonight.
Oh no.
That can't be good. Looks like I still have time to have a few minutes to look over things before the... Oh, no. What was I just doing? Oh, here's a train. That was fast. Oh my god, no. Oh no, looks like someone left an important looking papers behind. Some office downtown is going to fill with panic. Oh, it's your dad. Nate? Your dad left some important papers on the platform at the Sunshine Station. Can you pick them up and take them to him for work? The station master found the envelope with your dad's name on it. Don't worry, Mom. I got this. Your dad has a big meeting that starts soon, so please hurry. It's not really like your dad to forget something so important, is it? No, it's weird. Maybe he got distracted by something at the station. Yeah, still I wonder. Well, that's for later. Let's get to the Sunshine Station. Your dad really needs our help. In this episode, What Dad Forgot. Hello everyone, this is DPixel721. And welcome you to my next video, Yo-Kai Watch. Last time, we defeated like a guy in a spaceship or whatnot. Not a spaceship, a pirate ship. And now we found a ring. We got some more Yo-Kai. Not a lot, but some. And now, we're gonna help our dad. Well, Nate's dad. But first... The new comic book is the most hilarious thing ever. Oh, wait. Hi. You look like you have some time to help a little kid with a big problem. You see, my so-called friend ran out with my brand new comic book. I asked him to return it, but he won't. And I haven't even read it yet. Will you please go get it back for me? He's right over there by the vending machine. I want my comic book back. Taking someone's comic book without permission? What a horrible crime. I have to give this young thief a stern talking to. Well, I mean, I would if you could see me. Even better, I didn't pay for it. I stole it. My brother's intuition tells me this kid who stole this comic book. So go ahead, give him a stern talking to we were talking about. What do you want? You want me to give up this sweet comic? No way, I want it. And I took it. Nothing wrong with that, right? By the way, cool watch. I want it. I want your watch. I have to have your watch. I want everything. There's definitely something strange going on. I feel like there's some yokai influence at work here.
Let's look around.
Oh, there you are. Of course, you'll be pickpocket.
I take everything I want. I'll be taking that cool watch in another second. This is Pickpocket, a yokai that steals things it wants. I'll snatch that yokai's butt with Ralph. You know what? Never mind. Excuse me? Never mind. You don't want a first-rank butler? Steven's wanted, but Rune is another level. Let's get him. Let's get that mofo. Okay. We rush that. Stand down. Stay up. Stay too fast to him. Yes, we can. Light snag. Being inspired by Pickpocket makes you want to take other things. Now that we should be able to get that board, to give him back the comic book. Oh, what am I doing? Hey, this is my friend's comic book. What am I doing with it? I stole it from him? No way. I don't steal stuff. What got into me? Can you give him back to him for me, please? I need to think about what I've done. I promise to apologize to him later. I can't really see because it's all small. We got the comic book back. Let's return to the rightful owner. Did you give back my comic book? Woohoo, thanks! My friend said he'd come to apologize to me later, but I guess I'm be the bigger man and just forgive him. We'll talk and figure it out, and we'll figure it out. I'll like to keep being friends. Excellent. It looks as though their friendship has surveilled. I say we've done a good deed today. We have. So. Let's see what's over here. You cough. I cough off. Stop it. Cough off attacks. Come on.
Spotify is the volume on. I cannot imagine punching something that spiky. Because that got hurt a lot. Yes, another yokai Jonah. Wanna be friends? If you say no, I'll make you hawk like a lung, hawk up a lung.
Cough, cough.
I think I made a mistake. Inside that building over there. See if there's anything new. Oh, there's a mission right there. Oh, hello. Your time couldn't be better. Can you do something for me? Thanks, hee. Aren't you a sweet one? So listen, lately I had this feeling someone's watching me. And I'm not even doing anything that's suspicious, mostly. That sounds incredibly suspicious. Anyway, it's a creepy feeling. I'd like you to find out who's snooping around and put an end to it. And if you'd be so kind, what a mysterious young lady. We should first check around the area for any suspicious character. I'm supposed to perform in a dance for a contact with this guy, but man, we can't get on the same page at all. I really want to get back into rhythm somehow. Sure, help us? How? I mean, if you can't think of anything, just let us know. I see, we need to get these two into step with each other. I know the yokai for the job, and it's called Anyfly. Anyfly around, those guys will be in perfect harmony. We should be able to find Anyfly in the trees on Mount Wildwood at night. Let's go Mount Wildwood at night and search for the trees. And search in the trees. Isn't that Zori over there? Can it be Zori is one of the ones spying on Lena? Let's talk to Zori and see what's up. Oh, fancy running into you. What am I doing here? That's nothing you need to worry about. Nothing suspicious. I mean, what are you doing here? Actually, never mind. I am in a big hurry, so later. She's acting strange, isn't she? She looks like she headed off toward the school. Let's see if we can find her. For that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
it better be not a trick. Okay. This better not be a trick, or I'll polarize you to the next week. I knew it, I just have feeling, but... Oh, you like bread, huh? You pick. Hey, dull ma approach you. That's so dull, but you're pretty cool. Sure.
Dilemma.
Nope. You got Dilemma. Mama. See your card. It's actually pretty good for one video. Well, it'd be better if we got five, but still. To get bored inside the school. Oh, no, I'm sensing your card error. That's something to do with Zori. The Aurora is coming from the library on the third floor. How do you know about the school? How do you know about the inside of the school? You know, it must be her, I'm sure of it. She's the one who been revealing my secret. She smiles on her face and then talks about you behind your back. I don't have any evidence really, but definitely know it must be her. She's very suspicious of Lena, despite having no evidence whatsoever. I think there's a high probability that a yokai mischief is afoot. Let's look around to see. Ow. Found it. Suspicione. I don't believe anyone or anything. Suspect everyone of everything. You simply think I look like a poached egg, do you? I know you do. You probably say that to yourself all the time. What I'm saying, I do look like a poached egg. Let's get rid of this rambling, rousing yokai post heads. Well, hey, don't get in the way of my conspiracy. Okay. Wait a week. And we're done. It seems Zori was feeling suspicious because suspicious only. I wonder if she's back to normal now. Let's check on her.
Why am I suspicious of Lena? Why was I spying on her? What? I thought she was giving away all my secrets?
What secrets? I mean, I guess I'm Sultan's secret mysterious stuff. Like ghosts and supernatural powers and stuff like that. I love scary stories too.
Well, it's really not a secret if you can tell everyone yourself, is it?
But regardless, she comes to her senses. Let's go tell Lena.
Hey, pickpocket. Pet pocket attacked? Oh man, not on the moon.
Yay! Pickpocket approached you. I love to pickpocket your strength. Let's be friends.
Sure.
Pickpocket, what's yours is mine. Mine, all mine.
Man, that is creepy. What's yours is mine. Mine, all mine. Your pickpocket
and spell my screen. You Dola. Hey, do you have yokais right around here?
Hey, great, stop it, stop it. Stop it, stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop it.
And we fly. And we fly back.
Check off of the pack.
Pop-off dropper. Oh, those are the really good bags. Oh,
cake. So it's called Head Butt Ayo. Hey, you just shaking free fear. That was not cool, man. Oh, well, we have the hardest to everything. Come on, God, you know what's good. We only got... Oh, we didn't get that many. We only got 3 yokais. Let's go talk to Lena about her problem. The stalker problem. Zoe was the one following me, but it was just a misunderstanding, and she won't do anymore? I guess that, Kate, but are you sure you're telling me everything? Wow, she's a sharp one. But let's not tell her about the yokai. I think we should keep that a secret. She probably wouldn't believe us anyway. Fine, whatever. But wow, I didn't know Zoe was into secrets, getting mysterious things. I'm actually pretty into that stuff too. So y'all should get to know each other better, thanks for the info. I'll let you know if I have any other puzzles. I like you. Okay?
Join.
And we got another bonus. Bingo. Yeah, small absorption. Let's get out of here. Also, look up information about Nico Nokos. They say it should be somewhere around. Wait. Yeah, I'm still interested. Okay, we got our hotel. Now for that, I'm gonna try that Noko one more time. No. This way. Upstairs. And through, oh, we went too far. Up. No, that's not it. Wait, what was that? Okay, I'm sure this time should be here. No, this is gonna take a while. It's Noko. Gotcha! Noko. We'll finally meet. At last. No! And now you're dead. No! No. You know what? I'll be right back when I get him. 1 second. 12 hours of my time wasted. I found Meiji Mutt. No, this is awful. Be my friend. Okay. He looks horrible in here. Maybe we got Meiji Mutt. I'm still gonna look for Noko. So bear with me. Try and ran out of food, but mostly. Guess I'll try a different day. Well, most importantly, we need to go to Dad. I ran around here. Dad. Hey, you! Come back here! Get back here! Hey, come back here! I can see you! Found Signable attack. You can let him be quickly. Wow. Jabari is the strongest one I have on my team. Okay, give him the ball again. What drive is it? That's why I made him a special attack. Chili Super Bite. Well, that was a waste of Ultimate.
Signable! Zap, zap!
Hey, Signable approach you. You and me, we got electricity. That is metal. Okay, right around here. Can't help you, young man. My dad left some important documents here. I was told to pick them up. There was an envelope on with his name on it. Aram Adams. Right, I think someone called in about that. Is this the one? Dad's paper. It got your dad's name on it. It should be the one. That says, thank you. Glad to see he'll be getting that back. Let's go to your dad's office. It looks like the next train takes us to his office. Perfect. Yes, get on the Springdale Central Station. They're not going to ask, do we need an adult? Oh yeah, I forgot. This is Japan. Surprisingly, Japan is safer. So this is a train station, huh? Neat. Now, all we have to do is... Whoa, whisper, what's happened? No time to explain. Check your... Wash, get your wash ready, okay? Oh. Yeah, like, what are those yokai? Those are what's that? And you can skip the jokes. These things are serious. A single word that can scare someone and make the person very forgetful. But if you never so many in one place, at least not that I remember. And you know the, what was I'm talking about? You were talking about what's that? Right. But what was I talking about? Oh yeah, the what's that? I bet you're the one that makes your dad forget his paper. You're right, that makes sense now. And you gotta get him to those documents. Let's make this fast, Nate. You forget what you're doing, it was that fine you inspired you. Don't let them catch you on your way to your dad's office. Let's go, Nate. Your dad's meeting starts in T-minus 3 minutes. Roger that. We have to make it over to you. Hurry to your dad's office. Okay. And it's bathroom. Again. Cut it out. I didn't do anything. False accusation. I did nothing. Ah, it's not me. Oh, I thought you were Detective Holtman. Well, when here's some false assumption placed against me, and it's really short this time. Show on the street, like a puppy, okay? Sure. Nice. So you know the detective old bit guy? He's the old guy with a stern on his head, siren on his head, to catch the yokai criminal. He's on a stakeout in the parking lot by the lumber post office in Upper Town. Once he labels someone as a wonder yokai, they're on the lam. In my case, it was false charge, but usually he's spot on. You should help catch them. They usually end up running away. They're running right to keep the password they stolen a secret. Catch the yo criminal 3 times and it spills 1 letter of password. Whoa, is that a yokai watch? Where you get that? That's a real nice yokai watch. The old model was a bit dull, frankly. The new ones have an auto-tune function. It helps you choose your party. If you hit the auto-tune button, you can have a nice team of yokai. I like yokai watches, so I'm always ready up on them. The pack 8 focuses on attack. You get a healer, everyone else is a fighter. Attack B is all out attack. If you don't need any healers, choose this one. Balance 8 gives you half attack, half defense. Good for pretty game battles. Balance B gives you a selection of high status yokai, including healers. Defense A focuses on defense and a little on attack and healing mixed in. Defense B gives you half defense and half healing. Good against tough opponents. Whoever is where you guess it, your 6th highest level yokai, and rank is bigger, your highest rank yokai. The ulti function is useful if you got a lot of yokai friends. Oh yeah, I forgot. All the team is available only in the yokai medallion or an eye pose. Select drop yokai and then select on him. You should see ulti team on the top left. Don't look it. Well, anyway. Oh, yokai's nearby. I see you. The guy you suspicious, you don't run away that fast, do you? Found Suspicione. Suspicione attack. Okay, everyone, aim for this guy. That's it right here. Oh, super lucky. Okay, this way. Life snag. Oh. Let's be friends. We aren't always friends, were we? No. Trust me, I always believe the chapter you get a free one. Okay, right here. Not that fast, are you? Cute pistol. Cute pistol attacks. Ow. Now the perfect thing to use my secret move that I will call Cough Dropper. Don't you like the breath, do you? How is that you? Clean up my mess. No. Okay, inventory. Maximus Alpha. This way. No. Okay. I don't see any blood that's around here. Nah, at least, don't let your guard down until the end looks in the gas can. It could catch up to us. Dad's on the 7th. Let's hop in the elevator and whisper. Where am I? Who am I? I hope you know what you're doing here, kid. Oh. Right. And we made it without being caught. Nate, what are you doing here? Sorry, don't have time right. You left your documents on the train station. I got it for you. Thanks, Nate. You really saved your dad's bacon. We were going to just improvise. And that would have been, no good. I can't believe I forgot and left them on the train station. No harm, no foul. Come on, the big dogs are waiting for us. Thanks again, Nate. I owe you one. Be careful on your way home, okay?
Sure. Good luck, Dad.
You don't fail easy, badly. That was amazing that we made it in time. Those words that gave us some trouble, but didn't differ with the dog delivery.
Let's head home. I'm exhausted.
Thank you everyone for waiting. Let's go ahead and get started. I want to do a deep dive on that urban development proposal. Take a look at the dock in front of you so we can all get on the same page. Large scale development on Springdale can offer some challenges. Challenges our talented team will overcome with their creative solutions.
Now, with that in mind, let's go home.
Let's find our tray home. Those words that suddenly gave us a cardio workout. I'm glad that's over. Oh boy. What
What am I doing in front of the train station? Oh no, it looks like Woods has spirited you again. You seem to be quite vulnerable to the spirit, Nate. You really need to work on that, otherwise you'll... Where am I? What am I saying? Yes, what were you saying? I don't know. What was I? Oh, it's that bad devilly bit. We need to defeat that yokai. Why did you say that? We can't let a troublemaker like that continue to run wild. If we let it keep eating memories, no one will ever remember anything. Yeah, that would be a real world. You're not getting away from me. Wait, whisper, wait for me.
It's going to say it's up here. Excuse me, come to the website. Excuse me, find me. This way.
Let's get that thing for good. Jaywalking will save you. We can't let it get away. But safety first. As soon as it's safe to cross, we're going to go after that thing. How can you think about traffic rules at a time like this? We can just go straight like this. We're closing in on the Nate. That thing would think twice about any memories. After we're done with it, what's at the bakery? Hurry!
Gotcha! Okay, now we should, what do we do now? We didn't catch it so much as it just stopped running away.
Fun to play with you. No more pleasure was that.
Wait, are you looking for a friend?
You spilled all those people because you wanted to play. Wow, well, in that case, hurry up and befriend him already, Nate. This attempt in seeking mischief, making behavior will not stand for.
Told you. Where was that? No. We add to the medallion. Yeah, we can view it. What's that only one brand?
Brand? Well, we have to go through a little bit of work to get there, but I think we'll all be happier now. Now we're friends.
What? Now we're friends with who?
No, we're friends with Wazak.
Well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye.